when the new academic year started, we were asked to choose the theme for our annual day. We came up with multiple themes, and from that we selected this one theme, and which is going to be the surprise for the parents, I hope.
We have many characters playing the role in the drama. There are around 10 to 12 characters which are there, and the characters were also it was a difficult task to make them perform on the stage.
And the rehearsals are also going on very nice. All the children are participating. They are performing very well. Our narrators, they are doing a great job. It's going to be a great fun.
It's a surprise for the parents, and it's a magical thing where the parents will also enjoy, and they'll feel happy to see that prop on the stage because it's something different. And yes, as I said, it's a surprise, so let it be a surprise.
They are very, very excited to showcase whatever they have learned, and they always say that, ma'am, my parents will come, they will watch me dancing, they will watch me narrating and everything. So they are very excited.
So sorry, the characters' names are kept as surprise for the parents. If I reveal the characters' names, I don't think there will be any surprise left.
For our choreographers, Ms. Sri Lakshmi, Mr. Uday, Mr. Sampad, they had the challenge to select the songs which are appropriate as per the theme, and then think about the choreography, that how the choreography has to be.
IT students are small kids where whatever they perform on the stage, they look very cute. And like yesterday when I saw the run through, yes, the choreographer, as I said, equal to the grade 1 and 2 choreographers. Ms. Shri is also very energetic, and I have seen the way she has, she is teaching the students with full of energy. The children are doing very nicely.
The whole art department and IK team, they are working hard to prepare the props for their dance and for the enactment and everything.
I'd like to say to all the parents that there are a lot of surprises for you, and I would love that if you all come and encourage our students and enjoy the performance and take some takeaways from our annual day.
It will be a great show. Last year it was a super hit, so this year it will be a super hit show.